This is the second airlock, put on just a few minutes ago, and it's already contaminated with the ale flowing up into it. This one is really percolating. It's literally overflowing.